Hey, what's up, y'all? This is Skyhighcle. This is a DMVJAMS exclusive with Hamilton Park. What's your Twitter name?
@Hamilton_Park.
@Hamilton_Park.
What's up, y'all? Yeah. What's going on?
Hey, what's up? In the DMV, yes. In Maryland, in Baltimore. You are on your promo.
Where are you from?
Atlanta. Your name is Hamilton Park. Where is that inspired from?
Well, Hamilton Park is a park on the east side of Atlanta, Georgia. I met Anthony and Mr. Marcus singing in the church choir, and you know what I'm saying, they introduced me to Royce P. We used to play basketball at Hamilton Park like all the time, hence the name. So when we decided to be a group, we started like working out there, building a brotherhood, a bond there. So we just took what we had, modeled it all up, and gave it to Anthony's uncle, which is Frank. Shout out to L7.
We got two mixtapes out right now. We do it for the Sheets. And we do it for the Sheets Reloaded. We have a viral video, Computer Love. We're getting ready to push this thing called Us. Not for that.
Absolutely.
But Computer Love was necessary for the time. Simply because you started the studio off. Which is what it. You know what I'm saying?
Absolutely.
So, and you know, if you listen to the lyrics in the song, we ask them to be a twist.
Exactly. Right.
You know, and such things like that.
Absolutely.
So, you know, that, and you know, it's just relevant right now. You got the Twitter, your Facebook, all that. And we have
We have a very, very strong online following. Yep. Shout out to the Hamilton Park Sweethearts for holding us down. Hey, keep sending your pictures, keeping us motivated and inspired. Thank you. Yeah. We appreciate that. But you know, absolutely. She's relevant.
So, you are signed to the wedding.
Yes. Yeah. Andre the Rail record.
Yeah.
So, this is your first deal. So, how was that?
It's incredible.
It's incredible. It's awesome because we went from, like, I know my brothers always say, we went from running, looking up at the planes at the crib, to, you know, like, catching flights. Oh, like, what we got to do is, like, it's like, God is, you know, we're doing the same.
Absolutely.
That's a blessing. What individually inspired your sound?
Well, let's say this. We all sing. So it ain't, like, no in between. Like, we all vocalists. Grew up in the church. We'll go tear your church up. We'll go and tear stage up somewhere. I'm just saying, we all skilled for real. Get that twisted. But individually, I like to say, like, a mixture of Sam Cooke and Donny Hathaway. When I listen to Jodeci, or when I listen to 112, when I listen to Jagged Edge,
New Edition.
I'm listening for that one voice, and that's kind of what I pull from that. And that's what gives me my passion. When you listen to Hamilton Park as a whole, you hear one voice. So that's what separates them.
I mean, it's incredible to be in a group with three other singers. You know what I mean? Like, Royce is gonna give you that real sincere passion. You know what I mean? Chris Boyce, he's gonna serenade you, give you that love. You know what I mean? Mr. Marcus is gonna give you that deep soul. You know what I mean? You know, he's gonna croon out to you.
Stop it,
you know what I mean? And I like to think that I give a little bit of optimism to the situation, and that combined, it's like you remember the cartoon Captain Planet?
Yeah.
You know, each one of them had like individual powers and whatnot, and then when those powers were combined, it became just one great superhero. It's like, you know what I mean? Like, in the most humble way, but I really feel like we're gonna take over the world.
Hamilton Park, our sound is like tasteful but graceful, know what I mean?
Exactly.
It's like walking into your grandmother's kitchen, you know what I'm saying? Sitting down at the table and you smelling that chicken, smelling that cabbage, that macaroni and cheese, you know what I'm saying? The cornbread, collard greens. You know we're gonna take it down with some iced tea.
Absolutely.
You know what I'm saying? It's southern, you know what I'm saying? It's classic.
I just wanna say, like, a lot of what sets us apart also, they touch on the fact that we all can sing individually, but we've also learned how to blend a lot of good years, and maybe just singing at you, like, okay, what are you doing? Everybody's singing and living together. We learn how to blend it in your taste. You know, that's what a lot of groups have mastered now. They had it back in the day. We're not going to give away the secret to our recipe as HP, but what I can say, we have great balance, even outside of music. We have dumb, crazy balance, and that overflows into the music as well.
I'm seeing the balance. I like the outfit. Like, tats. We got tats on tats. We got tats. I have one tat.
It was like it's my secret.
I just want to know who's going to be the next one, because I'll tell you exactly what it is.
Where?
And that is all we do for the street.
Like us Southern boys, you feel me? Like, we can appreciate beautiful women.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? So, shout out to the young lady that's sitting right here next to
me.
Skyhighcle. Skyhighcle, you know what I mean? Skyhighcle.
It's your boy Anthony.
It's your boy Chris Boy.
It's your Mark.
And we're Hamilton Park.
We chilling here. Love, beauty, wonder, race.
We're Hamilton Park.
Get tuned in with DMVJAMS, baby.
Yeah, what's up?
Subscribe.